Hey, I think that's a key to the typewriter. Is that the missing typewriter key? That's better. Now where are the rest? I think that's the key I need over there. Oh, still two missing. I don't think I have all the keys I need to properly address this envelope. Keyboard is almost complete. Just one key missing. But where is it? Is that the missing typewriter key? I know who Ford would like to address this letter to. meant to send it to Lucretia. This nugget is saying to me, take me away. I think I need to type Lucy on this.
And see what we get. You see? The mail just doesn't matter.
Mailbox. You aren't allowed in here. You've been missorted. You touch that, and it's a federal crime. Call her.
What did you say in that letter?
Nothing important, really. Just that I loved her. She just wanted to help, but they pushed her too far. How should we have known? It's not like she was marked fragile. But I thought I knew her and everything she held inside herself. I had so much to learn. I guess some packages are better left unopened.
Shows up here, and Fort's not ready. I need to hurry up. There's a narrow slot. I don't think I can fit through.
Thank you. Gisu, this is amazing!
Coach was trying to throw it out, but I knew it was fixable.
With this transmitter, KLOB will finally be on the air.
Pop?
No, K-Lobe. We enrobe the mother...
Hey, Gisu.
Rasputin Aquato, say, you seem like the reckless and resourceful type. I have a challenge that I think is perfect for a young man of your disposition. Interested?
Can you tell me what it is first?
Sorry. It involves some secret high-tech stuff I'm not at liberty to just...
Whatever it is, I'm into it.
Wow. Even more reckless than I thought. Impressive. Here's the issue. My mentor, Otto Mentalis, deployed several psychoseismometers like this one to detect and collect negative psychic residue. Problem is, he kind of forgot about them. For a long time. So now, they're all overloaded and unstable. I thought, instead of me going around venting all these nasty things and stealing all the glory...
You want me to do it?
For extra credit. You're welcome. And to free me up for more high-minded engineering work.
Okay.
Come on, rep. Wait. You said yes? All right, good man! Well... If you survive, be sure to report back, okay? Cool. So, where are your records?
Well, I only have one right now.
What?
Hey, guys!
Busted! Now we gotta burn this site and find a new base of operations!
What?
Pirate radio, Gisu! Gotta be ready to bug out in 30 seconds flat if you feel the heat around the corner.
Relax, Morris. I'm not a narc.
Exactly what a narc would say.
So, why a radio station, Morris? Shouldn't you be working with Mia?
Mia wants me to learn how to reach out into the world. And this is how I'm gonna do it. With radio.
Have you... told her about this yet?
No. I'm waiting until we get back our first ratings report, so I can show her how effective it is.
Where'd you get the radio?
Gisu fixed up Coach's old transmitter and made it more powerful.
Just be careful you don't fall asleep on that thing and broadcast your dreams out to the world.
Who would ever be dumb enough to do that?
Meh. Okay, I need to go report my findings to the radio police.
Ha ha. Hey, you gotta start somewhere.
If I find any, I'll bring you more.
Hey, Gisu.
You discharge all those psychoseismometers yet?
Not exactly.
Well, hurry up, because I already told Otto I finished them. Let's say supportive free agent, okay?
Anyway, our fans come for the music, but they stay for the personalities.
Like who?
Like me.
Huh.
And you?
Trying to put you out of your misery. Order. I think I got the order. There we go. I knew I was good at science. Guess this mine is really... I'll just gently release the... Ooh. Hey! Hey, hey, hey! Uh-oh. It's accessed some sort of fight-or-flight center in my own brain. I choose fight!
Thank you.